up here.
All right, we're going to have our first pilot drawing while they're getting things ready out here. This will be for a Zora propeller. And the first pilot drawing for a Zora propeller is pilot number 15. Pilot number 15. All right, be Charlie Evans. I'm sorry, Charlie.
Got idling too fast.
Gyroscopic forces for the pilot. They're saying the software camel, the camel killed more pilots and pilot trainees than the guns in the camels. That's a beautiful running engine. Here that's 9-cylinder. You haven't looked at this engine. It's really an amazing running engine. Exposed pressure rocks in front of the cylinders, and all of this is seeming.
Okay.
the really sweet sound of it. I'm sure they would build you one just like it. You might want to mortgage your house, but I'm sure they are available. That's not exactly the B-29 you made there, but nice job. Nice job. That's a giant version of the Antic called a Gigantic. We have a second rotary powered airplane here this weekend down on the DC right now. It's a Marine Parasol. Third scale replica of the Malone side.
Now it's a plane.
He's been waiting since 94 to fly that airplane. 94. I mean, has anybody ever waited that long?
That was beautiful.